I say, oh my God, we're going back inside. I can't believe a second lockdown has arrived. At this point, I don't remember normal life. And I guess it's goodbye to my social life, yeah.